Friends, today I am going to tell you how to represent an electrochemical cell. That's the electrochemistry portion of plus 2 standard. Electrochemical cell, galvanic cell, you know, devices in which chemical energy is converted into electrical energy by indirect redox reaction. Represent the cell, students. Simple trick A, B, C. Students, that's anode part. That's salt bridge and that's cathode part. Now please at first come here. Left hand side, right hand side. Alphabetical. Left hand side anode, because A comes first, then C. Right hand side cathode. What happens at anode, students? Oxidation. O alphabet comes first, then R. At cathode, reduction. Anode is negative terminal and cathode is positive terminal. Again, N comes first as compared to the alphabet P. And note, there's the electrode having low reduction potential. And in cathode, we will connect the electrode having more reduction potential. Now it is clear, students, what happens at anode? Oxidation, that is loss of electron. What happens at cathode? Reduction, that is gain of electron. In electrochemical cell, what happens? Electrons move from anode to cathode, and by convention in opposite direction, that is from cathode to anode. That's the direction of electric current. Means chemical energy is converted into electrical energy by indirect redox reaction. That is, oxidation and reduction takes place in two separate vessels. Now please, how to represent electrochemical cells? Students, A, B, C mention. Anode, two vertical lines, that's the symbol of salt bridge, and then cathode. What happens at anode? Oxidation. At anode, at first metal and then metal ion. Salt bridge. What happens at cathode? Reduction. At cathode, at first we will write metal ion and then metal. Students, at anode, oxidation takes place of electrode, and at cathode, reduction takes place of the cation part of electrolyte. It is enough. At anode, oxidation takes place of electrode, that is metal rod. And at cathode, reduction takes place of the cation part of electrolyte. Now we have to represent these cell, students. Anode, at first metal and then metal ion. Metal is zinc. It means the electrolyte will be zinc sulfate. So cation part is Zn2 positive. Then salt bridge. Now cathode. What happens at cathode? Reduction of the cation part of electrolyte. Counter ion is sulfate, minus 2, it means the cation part is Cu2 positive. Then, gain electron changes to metal solute. That's the simple way how to represent cell. Anode, cathode. Anode at first metal, then metal ion, two vertical lines, salt bridge, cathode at cation part of metal ion, and then metal. In the same way, represent the electrochemical cell. Again, students, the trick is A, B, C. What happens at anode? Oxidation of metal, electrode. What happens at cathode? Reduction of the cation part of electrolyte. Again, represent metal is iron, then metal ion. Metal is iron, the electrolyte will be FeSO4, cation part is Fe2 positive. At anode, electrolyte is generally metal sulfate solution. Then salt bridge. Now please come to cathode part. The counter ion is nitrate. It means the cation part in electrolyte is Ag positive. Ag. Representation of cell A, B, C. Anode, salt bridge and cathode. In the same way, students, please practice these two. How to represent FeZnSO4 cell and then MgAgNO3 cell. These are indirect redox reaction, that is oxidation and reduction takes place in two separate vessels, electrochemical cell. What happens when we connect? According to this, we have two electrodes. Metal rod having low reduction potential will act as anode, and having more reduction potential will act as cathode. Please look here, the reduction potentials of some metals I am going to mention, copper and zinc. These are reduction potential values, students. Plus 0.34 volt, minus 0.76 volt. Reduction potential, plus 2 changes to 0. It is clear, students. What happens in reduction? Oxidation number decrease, plus 2 to 0. Backward is always reduction. Now, students, according to this trick, at anode I will connect zinc because its reduction potential is low. And at cathode, I will connect copper. Its reduction potential is more. When I connect it, what will happen? Electrons move from anode to cathode. And by convention, in opposite direction, the electric current, the direction of electric current is from cathode to anode. And the electrochemical cell that make use of the reaction between zinc, metal and copper ions, it is also called Daniell cell. That make use of the reaction between zinc, metal and copper ions. After this, students, next, give complete cell reactions. Cell is given, students. Suppose the demand is give oxidation half-cell reaction. Reduction half-cell reaction. And complete cell reaction. Cell is given. What you have to do? Give oxidation half-cell reaction, reduction half-cell reaction or complete cell reaction. Students, we must know how to write complete cell reaction. Otherwise, we can't do numericals in Nernst equation, which will be discussed tomorrow. Suppose the question is give complete cell reaction for this one. We have to mention complete cell reaction. Students, again, A, B, C. Please write all times. So there is no confusion. Anode, salt bridge, cathode. Students, these are the reactant parts. The first part are reactants at anode, and the second parts, these are the products. It means complete cell reaction. At first, please write reactants. First part at anode and first part at cathode. That is Al plus Zn2 positive. What are the products? The second parts of anode and cathode, Al3 positive plus Zn, but it is not enough. We have to balance charge then, students. What's the charge on reactant side? Plus 2. What's the charge on product side? Plus 3. Suppose it is plus 2, it is plus 4. Then I multiply this by 2. 2 to the 4. It is 2 positive, it is 3 positive. It means 1 is even and 1 is odd. Cross multiply. Plus 6, plus 6. Charge is balanced, now balance other atoms. That is a complete cell reaction. Easy. Please at first represent cell. The first part are reactant and second part are products. Balance the charge. Now suppose the demand is give oxidation half cell reaction. Students, oxidation takes place at anode. ABC at anode. It means I go with this. What happens at anode? It is clear in the cell. Al changes to Al3 positive. It is clear what happens? Loss of 3 electrons. Oxidation loss of electron. Reduction half-cell reaction, that is cathode part. Zn2 positive changes to Zn. Students, cathode reduction gain of electron, it is clear by the gain of 2 electrons. Now complete cell reaction. We add oxidation half-cell and reduction half-cell, automatically complete cell reaction is formed. But when we mention complete cell reaction, we have to equate electrons. It means I will multiply this by 3, 3 to the 6 and this by 2. We have to equate electrons. Automatically this equation is formed. You know directly how to mention complete cell reaction. After this, students, second and third, please practice by yourself. Mention oxidation half cell, reduction half cell and complete cell reaction. Friends, that's the question in NEET 2020. The standard electrode potential values are given. The correct decreasing order of producing power of metals is Students, that's the question related to electrochemical series. If possible, I will make the separate video of electrochemical series. Electrode potentials are given, students. It is clear reduction potentials are given. Plus 3 changes to 0, plus 1 changes to 0, plus 1 changes to 0. Whenever oxidation number decreases, that is, we move backward, it is reduction. The reduction potential values are given, students. Please at first make the sequence. That's the simple trick. Make the sequence in the increasing order. In the increasing order of their reduction potentials. What's the reduction potential of potassium? Minus 2.93. After this, the next more number is minus 1.66. After this, minus 0.79. And then is 0.80. Minus 1.66. It is for aluminium. It is for chromium, minus 2.93. And it is for silver. Students, when I start the class, I told you left hand side anode oxidation and electrode having low reduction potential. And cathode reduction, electrode having more reduction potential. Please look here. We are moving from low reduction potential to more reduction potential. The low reduction potential electrode will act at anode, and more reduction potential electrode will act as cathode. It is clear. Students, what happens at anode? Oxidation. You know, reducing zinc, oxidizing zinc. Oxidation, that is loss of electron. Reduction, that is gain of electron. What is reducing zinc? Any substance which undergo oxidation. What is reducing zinc? Any substance which undergo oxidation, vice versa. What is oxidizing zinc? Any substance which undergo reduction. We are moving from anode to cathode. What happens at anode? Oxidation. What happens at anode? Oxidation means it will be strong reducing agent. Strong reducing agent. And the electrode having more reduction potential will act as cathode. What happens at cathode? Reduction. It means it will be strong oxidizing agent. It is clear? The electrode having more standard reduction potential value. Electrode having more standard reduction potential value will act as cathode. Will act at cathode. What happens at cathode? Oxidation. Sorry, what happens at cathode? Reduction. It will be strong oxidizing agent. And the electrode having low standard reduction potential value will act as anode. At anode oxidation, it means it will be strong reducing agent. It is clear, students. On moving down the series from anode to cathode, oxidizing power increase. Oxidizing power increase, that is reducing power decrease. The correct decreasing order of reducing power is oxidizing power increase, reducing power decrease, that is potassium, aluminium, chromium, silver. That is the second option. If, by the way, question, the correct decreasing order of oxidizing power. Down the group, oxidizing power increase, oxidizing zinc nature increase. It means in oxidizing power, the right option is silver, chromium, aluminium and potassium. That is first option. After this, students, next, calculation of EMF. How to find EMF of the cell? E cell is equal to EC minus EA. Electrode potential of cathode minus electrode potential of anode. Cell is given to you. You know anode cathode by the trick ABC. ABC. Simple formula, electrode potential of cathode minus electrode potential of anode. But students, be careful. While finding EMF of the cell, we always use reduction potential values only. We only apply reduction potential values. How you know it is given value is oxidation potential or reduction potential. Focus on it. Plus 2 changes to 0. Oxidation number decrease, that is we move backward. Backward reduction, it is reduction potential value. Ag changes to Ag positive. Oxidation number increase, that is we move forward. It is oxidation potential, students. But we have to use only reduction potential. Again, plus 2 changes to 0. Oxidation number decrease. When oxidation number decrease, it is reduction. So the power value is reduction potential. In this case, what is given to you, students? Oxidation potential. We use only reduction potential. What we will do here, students? The same value will remain, but only opposite sign. We will change the sign. The reduction potential is opposite to that of oxidation potential only with respect to sign. Because to find E cell, we always use reduction potential. If in the given question, in the given statement, oxidation potential is given, then we have to change the sign, otherwise it's well and good. Again, students, please, the first question, calculate EMF of the cell. Given that, now please, it is clear reduction potential values are given. Plus 1 changes to 0, oxidation number decrease, reduction potential values are given. What is the formula to find E cell? You know, electrode potential of cathode minus electrode potential of anode. Students, cathode, this is a part, that is reduction potential of cathode, copper. What is the reduction potential of copper in the question? 0.34. Minus reduction potential at anode metal is silver. Again, in the question, reduction potential is given, so no need to change the sign. 0.80. We will go to the answer. Minus 0.46 volt. Students, if EMF is negative, it means given cell is incorrect. It is incorrect. It will connect, but it will not work. And can be corrected by reversing the electrodes. It is given, students, but it is not according to the short trick, that is low electrode potential at anode and more reduction potential at cathode. According to this, students, copper should be at anode and silver should be at cathode. If EMF is positive, given cell is correct. Again, please, that's for your knowledge. Test your knowledge, calculate EMF of the cell. That's given, students. Again, in the statement, reduction potential values are given. A, B, C. Electrode potential of cathode minus electrode potential of anode. Please solve it and send on my WhatsApp number 9459576600. Only be careful, if in the question oxidation potential is given, then we will change the sign. Because by convention, we always use reduction potential values. Thank you.